Though there have been shifts in Cuba's behavior in the hemisphere, the changes do not seem to us now to reflect the modification of its basic policies toward other American states. We are aware that while many in this organization take a similar view, others have different opinions. But we have so far seen no evidence of change in Cuban policy sufficient to convince us that the OAS economic and diplomatic measures toward Cuba should be altered.